Before I get to this very serious promo, I just want to say for the record, thank you. Thank you for your overwhelming support throughout my career. I started out as a commentator, but for the past couple of years, I have become a very successful wrestler. And now, thanks to you and your support, I'm going at EC Mania! So, I'll get to Robotnik in due time. But tonight is all about two people in particular that have deeply hurt my friend, Nick Gemini, Agent X, and Julie Thornton. They have done very serious crimes, and they deserve to be punished. Crimes like drugging and assaulting Nick at a rave party. Assaulting him a second time at a birthday party of Natalie Gemini in front of his entire family. Then attempting to have her own mother assault her Nick. Then they constructed a Nick Gemini shrine in her home. They mocked us and encouraged her son to attack Nick. She had his own mother, Phoebe Gemini, arrested for a crime she didn't commit, and sent lewd photos to Maddox Gemini to cause issues between the two. And worst of all, she shot and killed the love of his life, Abby Shudo, as she begged for her life and for the life of the unborn baby inside of her. We will never know if it would have been a Nick Jr. or an Abby Jr. But we do know this. Julie will not. Julie's crimes will not go unpunished. I will defeat her at the thousand subscribers special. And Nick will kill her at NEC Mania. And that is the truth, whether you like it or not. And once we are done with them, maybe, just maybe, NCWL can be a better place for you and for me. If you smell that the Maz is cooking.